worst channel in the world. Morgz.
I think you should just shut up all of them.
And the news along
the beach,
so I can get more chicken noises. I'm just going to thread this through the cup, like Morgan showed us earlier. And I need a paper clip, and I'm not this Morgan, yeah? And now I think it's time to let out the chicken.
3, 2, 1.
Try this one
at home.
It does actually work. This is pretty sick. It's kind of fun.
Sorry, Morgan.
Ew. Ew. Why the hell is that so dumb?
This experiment is a really exciting one. We're going to be testing out if water repellent spray actually works. I'm just wondering.
What the hell's happening?
Seth from the Fungies, because this is probably the craziest challenge yet. I'm sure Seth would be super excited. Alright, well, I guess the paper was kind of a success. Now let's move on to the next item.
Oh, there's a piece of bread. I'm not out of my dinner yet.
No, wait. Yes, the next item. That's covered in water repellent spray.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, look at that! The blob of water is actually sat on top of the bread. It just rolled off. Oh my goodness.
That is amazing. It's just kind of wobbling around. Well, Morgan, I'd say this one definitely works.
Wait! Why are you eating it?
I forgot.
Okay, guys, there is one more item we have covered in the water repellent spray. And Mark, who's behind the camera, is currently wearing it.
What are we on about?
That's right, Martin! It's your t-shirt, the new Halloween merch! We have covered it in the water repellent spray! Well, you better hope so, Martin, because it's not just the shirt that's going to be getting wet, because of what? It's going to be you!